Kane is in the building.
Well, today we're going to try something new. I'm going to ask you guys to use your imagination. Does anyone know what that is? How about you, Daniel? How about you, Matilda?
No.
Okay. Okay, so I want you all to close your eyes. And I want you to envision your name. I'm all imagining your name. Now say it in your head. Then I'll say it in your head. That's all yours. No one can take that away from you.